Welcome to Non-Toxic Teemo Means, a Teemo stream. We're learning is a Cho'gath tub, starting with the booties and refillable potion. Kaisa in Arcane has muted themselves and won't be able to type any message in the chat. 30 seconds until minions spawn. How did that happen? Oh, flash. Flash, flash, Raken, you don't want to flash? Oh, never mind. Flash was unnecessary, you should have hit that. Well played, well played. What is this Natalie skin? DWG Natalie, is that a new skin?
Minions have spawned.
That looks cool. It looks like she's going with her son or Dota.
I'll scout ahead.
Another Kuga, tiny Kuga. Just jungle item. So this game will be focusing on killing the Cho'gath.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, and then while not being getting one-shotted by their Zed or Gecko, mana crystal Cho. How dare?
What?
Oh, Halo Blades Abuser. Okay, cool. All right. Looks like we're gonna have some fun, Cho. Oh, all right, nice shot, nice shot. Echo, please don't come to top. That's a big loss. Alright, pretty bad wave, but we gotta take the base at this point. Wits and Foresight might be a good choice against a Cho'gath and Gecko. Yeah, both are magic damage dealer and Cho is going AP. I'll grab a call, so the lane's becoming a little bit more farmy from this point. After Witzen, an Hourglass can be considered against Zed if Zed is fed. If Zed gets fed. Nice one, Natalie. Oh. Oh, nice shot. Flash wasn't necessary for the shot. Yeah, I wasn't gonna die. If Cho was 6, I could have been in a little bit of a risk, but... Zed is missing? Hopefully he's not on top. Still haven't got a single damage done with the cutdown yet. Cho, please, can you build tanky? Poor Cho. Not much he can do about it. Cause he's going damage. He's already taking a risk starting with the Sapphire Crystal. In order for Sapphire Crystal Cho to work, either Teemo player has to be really bad, or he must have a good better jungler or better mid laner. Maybe his mid is okay, but the jungle has a bit of a problem with their team. Oh, are you actually hitting my turret? Oh! Wow. I just ran into it.
Yes, sir.
Oh-ho! Cho'gath! Rough game, or is it rough game? Oh man, Cho. Whoa, what was that? What was that effect? Did you guys see that? He had some kind of effect that is spiking towards him. No way. You really want to play this out? Cho, I have a wit's end. Zed is coming. What can he do about it though? Fudge. My turret plate! It's been denied. Like a Zed could be still nearby. Never mind, he's mid. Right on. Oh? You're not going towards that? Oh, he's not getting hit by my perfecto trap. Yes, there is. Poor Cho'gath. Gecko? Come here. Yo, this is so close. Cut down, zero damage. Come on. Boca. Is this ranked or normal? I don't play normal game, so I only play ranked. The rank is currently right below challenger. Almost getting there.
Yes, sir.
Where did the gecko go? Fuck down, finally, 36 damage done. Cho'gath got resetted, by the way. Poor Kame. Was this warded? Did Karmi ward it? I guess it was. You got it. You get it. Hold on. Gecko, gecko. Second kill.
An enemy has been slain.
Jeez! Do you miss the frozen mallet? Not at all. Good to game. That was a bit of a snowballing. Good job, Natalie. Physical damage, magical damage. True damage is from, I guess, the red buff.